Bitcoin might be decentralized, but some wallets, they hold so much BTC that if their owners suddenly decided to sell, the market would collapse faster than a meme coin after a rug pull. So, who are these mysterious Bitcoin whales? Are they early adopters, secret governments, aliens funding their next UFO project? Let's dive into the most mysterious Bitcoin wallets and the wild theories about who owns them. Wallet Hash 1, the Satoshi Nakamoto Stash. First up, the holy grail of Bitcoin wallets, the Satoshi Nakamoto wallet. Estimated to hold over 1.1 million BTC, this fortune has never been moved. To put that into perspective, if Satoshi sold everything, Bitcoin's price would probably go to zero. If he donated it, every person on Earth would get about $100. If he's still out there, he's either the richest person in history or the most patient hodler ever. But here's the weird part. Satoshi disappeared. One day he was sending emails arguing with developers, then, poof, vanished into thin air. Some say he's dead. Some say he's hiding from the government. Some say he's actually an AI experiment gone rogue. Whoever he is, his Bitcoin remains untouched. And that's kind of terrifying. Wallet Hash 2, the dormant billionaire. Next, we have a mystery wallet that woke up after 10 years of silence. Imagine this, you find an old laptop in your attic, you log in and boom, you're sitting on thousands of Bitcoin from 2011. You move some coins and instantly, Twitter explodes. That's exactly what happened in 2021. Someone reactivated a wallet holding millions of dollars in BTC, but nobody knows who it is. A long-lost crypto OG, a hacker who cracked an ancient hard drive, a time traveler cashing out before the next Bitcoin crash. The truth? We may never know. Wallet Hash 3, the government seizure vault. Here's where it gets even weirder. The US government is one of the largest Bitcoin holders in the world, not because they bought it, but because they seized it. Over the years, law enforcement agencies have confiscated billions in Bitcoin from criminals, dark web markets, and hackers. So what do they do with it? Do they HODL? Nope. Do they use it to fund secret missions? Maybe. Do they auction it off at ridiculously low prices? Yes. Fun fact. Some lucky buyers got Bitcoin for less than $100 per coin in government auctions. Imagine explaining that to your financial advisor. Who else owns these mysterious wallets? There are hundreds of mysterious Bitcoin wallets out there. Some belong to early miners who lost their keys. Ouch. Some are owned by unknown whales who never moved their BTC. And some, well, let's just say the Illuminati probably has a multi-sig wallet somewhere. But the real mystery? What happens if one of these whales finally decides to move their coins? Let's just hope it's not all at once. Join us and reach your next crypto level.